there now.
Oh, it is. We're feeling it now. There's no turning back, that's for sure, as we do have some very chilly air. I'm going to say cold, in fact, as we plunge into the weekend. I'm going to talk more about that coming up, but we're getting out the door to some windy conditions this morning, very gusty conditions. Those gust up to about 45 miles an hour, even 50 in some spots this morning. So that's going to be the name of the game, and that's why we still do have that wind advisory up until lunchtime today for the Eastern Shore. Temperatures this morning, check them out. We are pretty seasonal. We should be right around 41, 40 degrees for this time of the year. We do have these numbers, plenty of numbers in the low 40s right now. At the Inner Harbor, temperatures coming in right around 43. But elsewhere, we do see plenty of 42s from Pikesville to Parkville this morning. And because temperatures are so cold, as we go through the nighttime into tomorrow morning, we do have that freeze watch that's in effect for all the areas here shaded in the blue coloring. So yeah, this is definitely going to end the growing season as we head in through the weekend. So satellite and radar, really not picking up on a whole lot at all. We are going to continue with high pressure building in. You see all that rain? Oh, well, that was from last night. That's now long gone, and we are replacing that with plenty of sunshine as we go throughout the day. So we needed the big umbrella yesterday. Today, not so much. We will need the sunglasses as you head out and about. Cold front continues to work its way off to the east, and that cold air continues to trickle in behind it. As we head up to the upper Midwest, they're dealing with some snow across that area, and even back into western Maryland, they're dealing with some snows in the higher elevations as well. Here at home, just lots of sunshine and lots of cold air will be in place. So let's put this into motion and we can follow that timeline. Not a whole lot of change as we work our way in through today and through your Saturday and even through your Sunday. We may see a few more high clouds on your Sunday, but still plenty of sunshine to be had. That's going to be the name of the game through the next several days. And then we bring a chance for some rain in here as we head into next week. I'm going to show you the 7-day in just a second. But before that happens, let's talk the Ravens, because they are taking on the Patriots at 8:20. That's the kickoff. No longer are we going to be dealing with the temperatures that are on the high side of things. Oh no, it's going to be clear. It's going to be cold out there. So make sure you dress accordingly. Now to the 7-day forecast, where we see tons of sun as we work our way in through your Monday. We bump up the cloud cover just a little bit more, but more importantly, check out these lows as we head into your Saturday morning, your Sunday morning as well. If you're going to be headed to church services, make sure you do bundle up out there. You're going to want to stay that way even as we go into the afternoon with those highs only in the 50s. Lauren, over to you.